हेलो गाइस, माय नेम इज़ रूपल फ्रॉम एसएन कंपनी। टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट द टाइप ऑफ डिवोर्स इन द मुस्लिम लॉ व्हिच इज तलाक ए तफवीस। इट इज़ नोन एज डेलीगेटेड फॉर्म ऑफ डिवोर्स एंड इज रिकग्नाइज्ड अमंग बोथ द शियाज एंड द सुन्नीज। द मुस्लिम हस्बैंड इज फ्री टू डेलीगेट हिज पावर ऑफ प्रोनाउंसिंग डिवोर्स टू हिज वाइफ और एनी अदर पर्सन। ही मे डेलीगेट द पावर एब्सोल्यूटली और कंडीशनली, टेम्प्ररी और परमानेंटली। अ परमानेंट डेलीगेशन ऑफ पावर is revocable, but a temporary delegation of power is not. This delegation must be made distinctively in favor of the person to whom the power is delegated, and the purpose of delegation must be clearly stated. Any agreement made either before or after the marriage, providing that the wife would be at the liberty to divorce herself under certain specified conditions, is well provided. And conditions are reasonable and not opposed to public policy. It is noted that even in the event of contingency, whether or not the power is exercised depends upon the wife. She may choose to exercise it or she may not. The happening of the event of contingency does not result in automatic divorce. So that was it about talaq-e-tafwees. If you have any further doubts, you can comment down below. Thank you.